a dash of irony. Hey, welcome back to the show. This is On the Road Busan's corner, Laura's Daily Korean, where we teach you a Korean expression and you get to learn it. And that's it, really. But we've got lots for you. We've got a skit. We've got some explanations. We've got explanations in English and in Korean. So whether you are Korean, whether you are not Korean, but you want to learn Korean, we've got something here for everybody that's hopefully going to inspire you to take a leap into a language learning journey or something. Or it's just for fun. Who cares? Let's just do it. Let's have fun.
Ba-da-dung, ba-da-da-dung, ba-da-dung, ba-da-dung. Minderia, Minderi, yeah, I heard you're sick today.
여보세요. 부장님, 부장님, 제가 좀 몸살이...
야, 괜찮다, 괜찮다, 괜찮습니다. Don't worry, don't worry. But there's a document I need to check today.
그게 제 노트북에 저장되어 있는데요.
Listen, it's fine. 자네, what's your laptop password?
로 부장님, 최고입니다.
Thank you. Listen, thank you. I know. Anyway, 자네, what is your laptop password?
네, 로 부장님, 최고입니다.
All right, right, right. I get it. Okay, I understand. I understand that, son. Thank you very much. All right? But tell me, what's your laptop password?
아니, 그게 입에 발린 소리 아니고 진짜입니다. 믿어주세요. 로 부장님 최고입니다.
입에 발린? Here, how did you know I apply lip gloss? By the way, what's your laptop password?
진짜입니다, 부장님. 진짜 로 부장님 최고입니다.
Listen, you're kidding me, right? Right? You having a laugh? Stop fooling around. Tell me the password. 민대리, 비밀번호 말해.
진짜 비밀번호가 로 부장님 최고입니다. 라고요. 진짠데.
Come on, is that true? 자네, what an honest man you are. 민대리, take another day off. I'll do everything. Here, you want a raise as well?
역시 부장님, 최고, 최고, 최고.
So, that was my... that was today's Daily Korean Expression. 입에 발린 소리입니다. 입에 발린 소리. So what does it mean? Let's have a song break. We'll come back and tell you more about the meaning of 입에 발린 소리. This is Magic Carpet Light by 자우리. welcome back to the show. This is On the Road Busan. It's the second half of Laura's Daily Korean, the segment where we teach you a Korean expression. Hang on, I've got paper under my backside. There we go. It was creaking and cracking while I was moving around. It's not good. It's not a good sign. Anyway, so today's Daily Korean expression is 입에 발린 소리. 입에 발린 소리. What does it mean? That's what it sounds like, right? Those lip sounds. But 입에 발린 소리 or 소리를 하다, 입에 발린 소리를 하다, or 말을 하다. It means to pay lip service to someone, to butter someone up. You know, to say things or to do things that you don't really mean, but you just want to make someone feel good, or you want to get them to do something that you want them to do, to just please somebody or praise them or flatter them excessively. Could be similar to, am I right? 비행기를 태우지 마세요. So don't flatter me. 립 서비스 하지 마세요. Because you can say 립 서비스 as well as 입에 발린 소리. 그렇죠. Okay, anyway, to better explain this in Korean, our producer is here. She's ready with the mic. Hello there.
네, 안녕하세요.
Hi.
오늘의 표현.
네, 반갑습니다.
네, 입에 발린 소리인데요. 혹은 입에 발린 말이라고도 할 수 있습니다. 입에 발린 소리 혹은 입에 발린 말은 속마음으로는 별로 그렇지 않으면서 겉으로만 잘 보이려고 마음에 없는 소리를 할 때 입에 발린 소리 하지 마 혹은 야 입에 발린 말 하지 마. 너 사실은 그렇게 생각 안 하잖아. 이런 의미에서 쓸 수 있어.
So that's what I say to people who are like, especially people who are being very kind, being very genuine. But I'll always say as a joke, 립서비스 주지 마세요. 립서비스 하지 마세요. Just because it's funny, and they're like, oh no 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 no, oh no no no.
Oh, that's me to you. Like, no no no.
립서비스 하지 마라. 아 비행기를 태우지 마라. 아 아 이건 뭐야? 무슨 말이야? 아 입에 발린 소리를 하지 마라. 하지 마세요. I would never say 하지 마라, because I'm not impolite. Yeah. So anyway, that is how you use it. Is to pay lip service. 입에 발린 소리를 or 입에 발린 말을 하다. So for example, we could use this and say, stop the lip service. It won't change my mind. 입에 발린 소리 그만해. 그런다고 내 마음을 안 바꿔. 안 바꿀 거예요. 안 바꿔. He's just paying lip service. He wants to get a raise, like in the skit. 그저 입에 발린 말을 하는 거예요. 급여 인상을 원하거든요. Shocking. Shocking and terrible. But we see people do it all the time. Oh, 진짜 예쁘다. 오늘 왜 이렇게 예뻐? 에이. 입에 발린 소리인 것 같은데요. 뭐 필요해? Or you could say, you always butter up your boss. 너는 보스에게 항상 입이 발린 소리만 하잖아. So I'm not saying that just to butter him up. It's true. 입에 발린 소리가 아니고 진짜 그렇다는 겁니다. 진짜로. 거짓말인 것 같은데요. 립서비스 잘 하신 분이거든요. Anyway, you can use it. But you can also say 입서비스. Right? Lip service or ip service? Lip. You can say the word out loud. Lip service or 입에 발린 소리. Or 비행기를 태우지 마세요. Don't flatter me. Very nice. I like learning these kind of things. 입에 발린 소리를 하세요. You can use that today, and I hope hope people give you sincere comments, not just lip service. However, you can use that in your daily life. Today's Daily Korean, 입에 발린 소리를, to mean to pay lip service or butter someone up. Next up, Tom Petty with I Won't Back Down, then we'll come back and tell you the answer to the quiz and the winner for today.